Firstly, open Shotcut on your computer. Then click on plus button and then search text on it. These are the text formats as shown. Now click on one of them. After that, decrease the size of the text and then write any text on it. You can change the color by clicking on font. You can also change the font style as shown on the screen. And that's all. If it works, please leave subscribe. Thanks.